Good day to all employers. My name is Arian S. Bagadi, 31 years old, married from the Philippines. I have 2 children, 7 years old and 3 years old. I was a college level at Data Center College of the Philippines. I took up front office services and C2. I was a domestic helper in the Philippines in 2 years and 2 months. I served 2 elderly and 1 child.
Why did you intend to work in Hong Kong?
To earn high salary and to provide my family needs, sir.
How was your experience with your previous employer?
We have a good relationship because they treated me as a family and I treated them as a family too, sir.
What was your duties and responsibilities as domestic helper?
My duties and responsibilities as a domestic helper is cooking, cleaning, and ironing clothes.
What was the parts of the employer's house that needs to clean the most?
Toilet, bathroom, and kitchen, sir.
What are the appliances that you can operate?
Microwave, iron, vacuum, and etc., sir.
Can you cook Chinese food?
Yes, I know how to cook some Chinese foods and we need to learn more Chinese foods.
What was the first thing you do to you to prepare your employer's food?
I will make sure that my hands is clean so that I will serve my employer with a good condition.
How will you take care of young children or elderly?
I will help them by playing and give them food on time and give their medicine and vitamins, sir.
Will you pinch or hit them if they are naughty?
No, I will talk to them slowly and patiently, sir.
Why it is important to teach the children good values?
To build them in their better future, sir.
What is your priority in taking care of young children and baby?
My priority in taking care of children and baby is to provide their needs by changing their diaper, by giving food on time, giving their meals, vitamins, and medicine, sir.
Can you tell me what are the possible reasons why baby cries?
Because they are sleepy. The diaper is full or they were hungry, sir.
If your employer's child or baby is not feeling well, what will you do?
I will check the body temperature, sir.
It is right to give the baby medicines right away?
No, I will ask my employer first, sir.
What is the right thing that you must do after the breastfeeding of the baby?
I will let the baby burp so that it will avoid stomach ache and vomiting, sir.
How do you manage the household workers and the baby?
I will make the baby sleep first, then I will do the household first, sir.
If there is elderly, bedridden, disabled person in Hong Kong, how will you assist them?
I will help them in their work, sir, by taking a bath and changing their diapers, giving their meals on time, medicine, and vitamins, sir.
What are the good attitude traits you have so you can build a good relationship to your future employer?
I am honest. I have the characteristics of honesty, trustworthy, and responsible, sir.
If you feel homesick in Hong Kong, what will you do?
I will make myself busy, sir. I will do my responsibilities and pray, sir.
Your message to your prospective employer?
To all employers, please choose me as your domestic helper because I have the characteristics of a helper as a responsible, honest, and trustworthy. And I will finish my contract for 2 years and more, sir. Thank you.